And anybody on that power line won't have no power once it rips that out. Cattle over